Welcome to Flannel Flats. Today, I'm going to share my top 10 favorite live-action theme songs. There's a lot that goes into making a great TV show, and sometimes it comes down to simply as having a great theme song get you kick-started with a great adventure. So kick back, get yourself a drink, some snacks, and now let me share my top 10 favorite live-action TV theme songs. Let's check it out. What better way to start off our list than with Mission Impossible? This mega TV series turned into an even bigger movie series starring Tom Cruise as one of the most recognizable theme songs in existence. This out-of-control theme song will have you going doo-doo, doo-doo, everywhere you're going. That's why it's number 10 on this list. Up next, the classic Sanford and Son. This great TV show with an even better theme song was everywhere in the mid-2000s when this ringtone sharing phase really hit hard. Everyone was sharing ringtones over Bluetooth, and one ringtone everyone was sharing, Sanford and Son. Classic theme song.
His father's footsteps as a naval aviator, Lieutenant Commander Harmon Rabb Jr. suffered a crash while landing his Tomcat on a storm-tossed carrier at sea. Diagnosed with night blindness, Harm transferred to the Navy's Judge Advocate General Corps, which investigates, defends, and prosecutes the law of the sea. There, with fellow JAG lawyer Major Sarah McKenzie, he now fights in and out of the courtroom with the same daring and tenacity that made him a top gun in the air.
Up next, we had The Phenomenal JAG, one of my personal favorite shows of all time, and the show that kickstarted NCIS. So if you're an NCIS fan, thank JAG for your 20-plus seasons of NCIS. Anyway, this show had one of the best theme songs for me. I love it. It always got me hyped, especially with the long version, which I played here with the opening monologue about Harmon Rabb Jr. This show is just so good. If you haven't seen it, go check out JAG, especially the episodes where they're actually in the courtroom and not in the field. They're the best. I love this theme song. Always gets me hyped. Pretty simple, but I love it. Go check it out.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Up next on our list, we had the legendary TV series Star Trek The Next Generation, a show I absolutely adore. I've seen the whole thing multiple times. It's the best Star Trek. Fight me. It's by far the best Star Trek. The theme song's great. I love the open monologue. This originally was going to be higher on the list. It's just this opening deal is so long. It's like it's worth watching once when you're watching through the series. You want to watch it once and then you'll skip it every other time until you start a new night of it. Then you might watch it again. It's epic. It's classic. This opening with Patrick Stewart doing the monologue is great. The theme that's coming is great. Love this show. Love this theme song. The only thing that's left to say is engage.
Look at what's
Up next on our list, we have the cult classic Greatest American Hero. What a weird show this was, about a guy, as you can see here, finds a super suit from aliens, loses the instruction books on how to use said super suit, so he doesn't know how to use his superpowers. Weird TV show. It was a lot of fun, though, so I would suggest go check it out. It's not going to blow your mind, but it is fun. It's one of those classic 70s shows. The theme song's where it's really at. The Greatest American Hero theme song is great. Listen to my car all the time. This theme song even made a cameo in Ryan Reynolds' movie Free Guy, which, amazing movie. Great theme song. Go check out Greatest American Hero. Could have been higher on the list. Just too long. Just too long. But great theme song overall. At number five, we don't have just one of my favorite theme songs, but one of my all-time favorite TV shows. This show, Psych, ran for 7 seasons. It gets a little rough at the last 2 seasons, but let's say the first 4 to 5 seasons, it's going to be hard to find a better TV show anywhere. It's such a good time. It's so funny. It's very cleverly written for like the first 6 seasons. but the theme song is great. It's catchy. It's just a song you can listen to anytime, your car, watching the TV, whatever. It's great. Start off the adventure with Sean and Gus every week. It was a good time. If you haven't watched Psych, go check it out. Or if nothing else, listen to the theme song. Come on, son. At number four, we have my favorite TV show as a teenager, Drake and Josh. I absolutely adored this show. I thought it was hilarious, especially Josh Peck. Josh Peck was my hero at the time. This theme song, though, was so rocking. To this day, I love this theme song. I know I've said that a few times about listening to these themes in my car, but this one I actually do listen to like all the time. If it comes on, I don't usually skip it. It's so good. Classic. Maybe it's too high on the list, but I don't know. Hey, it's my list. It's my opinion. Fight me in the comments. I love this theme song. Drake and Josh. So just turn around. Up next, we had the classic TV series Cheers. I'll be honest, Cheers has never been my favorite show. There's been a couple times I've gotten into a few episodes here and there, but overall, it's an okay show. Not one I go back to very often, but the theme song. Oh boy, the theme song. This one was actually originally number 2 on my list, but I made a little change last minute, but I can't deny the theme song. Who doesn't want to go where everyone knows your name? It's playing right now. I'm going to shut up and listen to it. A classic theme song. Could be higher. Could be number 2. Heck, could be number 1. It's that good. You want to be where everybody knows your name. You want to go where people know. People are all the same. You want to go where everybody knows your name. At number 2, we have the legendary Dukes of Hazzard. This classic family TV show was such a great adventure. Great, like I said, great family show overall. Had a lot of great values in it. The theme song was amazing. It's a classic. It's a classic country song by the legendary William Jennings. I'm going to make this quick and short for you to listen to the rest of it, but go check out Dukes of Hazzard if you've never seen it. If nothing else, go download the song by William Jennings, Dukes of Hazzard theme song. It's a great show. Go check it out.
That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Just a good old boy wouldn't change if they could. Fighting the system like a two modern day Robin Hood.
Growing up, some of my favorite TV shows were superhero shows, whether it be animated or live action. In this case, we're talking live action. As you've seen here, a montage of all these different CW classics. I'm going to talk about, as my number one pick, is the show that paved the way for modern superhero shows. What I've tried to do on this list, and a lot of matters, is match the theme song up with the show. How well does the theme song match the show? How well does it promote the show? Well, I've got to say, my number one pick, like I said, paved the way for modern superhero shows, and I've got to say, it's my favorite theme song for a TV show all time because it just fits what the TV show is so well. At the beginning of every episode, it showed someone in danger, someone that needed a helping hand. It had that person pleading for one simple thing, and that was... Well, there you have it, guys. There's my top 10 picks for my all-time favorite live-action theme songs. Hope you really enjoyed this list. It was a lot of fun to make, and it was really hard getting it down to these 10. I absolutely adore these 10, especially the last, like, 4 or 5 are just, like, chef's kiss. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. Give a comment. Give me your top 5 favorite theme songs, and we'll see you in the very next Flannel Flats. Later.